स्कूल सावधान, स्कूल विश्राम, स्कूल सावधान. Now all of you join your hands, close your eyes and get ready for the morning prayer.
भर्गो देवस्य धीमहि धियो यो न प्रचोदयात्। ओम भूर्भुवस्व तत्सवितुर्वरेण्यं भर्गो देवस्य धीमहि धियो यो न प्रचोदयात्। ओम भूर्भुवस्व तत्सवितुर्वरेण्यं भर्गो देवस्य धीमहि धियो यो न प्रचोदयात्।
Children, get ready for the plays. India is my country.
India is my country.
All Indians are. My brothers and sisters.
I love my country.
And I am proud of its.
Rich and varied heritage.
I shall always.
Strive to be.
Worthy of it. I shall give my parents.
Teachers.
And all elders respect.
And treat everyone with courtesy.
To my country.
And my people.
I place my devotion.
In their well-being.
And prosperity alone.
Lies my happiness.
Jai Hind. School Vishram. Now it's the time for teachers' talk.
Good morning, children. As we are celebrating the Road Safety Week, so I have got some more road safety rules for you all. So children, never run to get in or get off a moving vehicle. We need to wait till the vehicle stops. Then only we'll get in or get off the vehicle. Next is, we should not put our hands or our head out of the moving vehicle. We should not run or play on the road. And most important thing, we should not use mobile phone while driving. Otherwise, using mobile phone can lead to serious accidents. So children, whenever you see anybody using mobile phone while driving, tell them not to use mobile phone while driving. That's all for today. I hope you all are following the road safety rules and keeping yourselves safe. Thank you. Have a wonderful day.
School, Savdhan. Now all of you get ready for the DAV gun.
अविरल निर्मल सलिल सदै ज्ञान प्रदायिनी ज्योतिर्मय हो चहुं दिशि उद्घोष भय डीए वी जय जय प्रबल प्रवाह मई नित नूतन जीवन दायिनी सदा सनातन वेद प्रणीता परम पुनीता ये धारा अक्षय डीए वी जय जय दयानंद से प्रेम भक्ति ले हंस राज से त्याग शक्ति ले धर्म भक्ति का राष्ट्र शक्ति का हो दिन मान उदय डीए वी जय जय सुख समृद्धि इसकी लहर प्रेम शांति इसके तट ठहरे सघन शांतिमय प्रबल क्रांतिमय लिए अटल निश्चय डीए वी जय जय
स्कूल विसर्जन।